How are you there?
Right there. That's the way in. Though it ain't like the Devil Riders are just gonna open the doors to you. Take a look around. I'll stand watch.
Still alive? You know, I thought about asking you to join the Devil Riders. But to ride with us, you've gotta follow the code. And there's no room in our ranks for coin-chasing bounty hunters.
The Vault Hunter decided to crash a party.
Huh?
Done. Now, it looks like you got this well in hand, so I'll head back to town. Me and Juno are gonna have some words. Find that stone.
Counting on you.
In the company days, a bathhouse was a beacon of hospitality, but there was nothing clean about it now. The Vault Hunter figured it was time to wash some Devil Riders in blood.
There's a beast of a man named Haddon Marr in that area. Track him down and show him he ain't as tough as he likes to think.
Cormash, handle the intruder for me. I put you in charge for a reason. Lock this whole place down.
You heard the lady. Take him out. And lock the damn door just in case.
There was no way in, so the Vault Hunter set about creating a nuisance to draw him out. Starting with some of their prized, ill-gotten goods.
Thank you.
They may have been filthy outlaws, but they still enjoyed a nice bath. Vault Hunter hit him where it hurts. Fancy looking tech right there. Didn't seem like the Vault Hunter could use it yet, though.
time. How goes it, friend?
I lopped the heads off 37 of my closest rivals. Now I reign supreme. The bloodbath is mine. And you, Steve?
I finally kidnapped a soap maker. Now, whenever I claim a new victim, I have their fat rendered down into soap. I finally found my thing. I make victims into soap. How cool is that?
Very cool. Very cool indeed. I'm proud of you.
Thanks! Even started calling myself Soapy Steve. Hope it catches on.
I bathe in the blood of my enemies, and you make yours into soap. We are quite the pair.
Best friends! Forever!
You can count on that, buddy.
They weren't taking the bait, so it was time to find something a little more destructive.
As a lady I very much admire once said, fire solves many things.
There was bound to be something highly flammable about. A little improvised explosive would do the trick. Whether it was a good idea or a bad idea, well, that was hard to say.
They're trying to burn down my damn bathhouse! That's it! Get up there and stop them, bastards!
Well, that sure got their attention. At the time, it was just another gunfight. Wasn't until a few years later we all started calling that day the Bathhouse Massacre. Scent of lavender and blood hung in the air. The Vault Hunter moved deeper into the heart of the hideout, figuring that's where the stone would be.
All right, gunslinger, all right. Step into my office and let's settle this according to the code. Sell to Marcus. You will be back.
Ah!
amid the spoils of war, Vault Hunter noticed something odd. Vault Hunter justifiably and intelligently came to the conclusion that this was a key to a secret room. Every hideout's got one or two.
You've got grit, Hunter. I'll give you that. Should have killed you when I had the chance. But right now, I got a train to catch.
See you around. Oh, and when you get back to town, tell the hatchet to shoot you alongside.
Now, I'd like to tell you that's where the Vault Hunter found the stone, but that ain't the truth.
Hey, somebody out there? If it wouldn't trouble you overly much, I'd appreciate some help getting out of here.
Ah!
Well, well. It's about time someone came along. Was thinking I might die here. Guess not. You did come here to save this old troubadour, didn't you?
Not really. Where's the stone?
Stone, huh? You know, it's the damnedest thing. Butcher Rose was making me play this melody to the stone over and over. It sounded like Rose ran off with the stone because you were nipping at her heels. Don't know where she took it, but I do know this. Stone? It ain't a stone.
What the hell is it then?
It's an egg, if you can believe it. I swear to ruin. It's true. Some kind of monster from the company days. Rose called it the Ruiner. Go on, see for yourself.
Before the Vault Hunter came to town, Ruiner was just a word. But since then, folks make signs on their hearts when they hear it. Juno would want to see this.
Thanks for springing me. I'll see you back in Vestige. Hopefully. Hard to believe. We've been sleeping next to this monstrous thing for all these years. This is gonna make for one hell of a song.
Time to head back to town and tell Juno the news.
Who are you? You ain't here to hurt me, are you?
No, I found your message in a bottle. I'm here to break you out.
Well, hot damn! It worked! Just like in the stories. Now, before I can smell the fresh air of freedom again, I need a big whiff of the sweetest scent there is. Revenge. The man who locked me up soapy Steve. He forced me to make all kinds of specialty soaps for him. About now, take this fourth dip of the day over in the private bath. Find him for me, and I'll make it worth your trouble. Therapeutic soaps, no man should be able to survive.
Soapy Steve had no idea just what kind of bath he was in for.
Sorry, I'm kind of new at this whole revenge thing. Am I doing it right?
Just a little vengeance is all. Nettle sent me to make sure this is the last bath you'll ever take.
So you locked me in my favorite place in the world? Ha! Some revenge!
Damn! He's right! Soapy Steve loves baths more than anything! Wait, I've got it! We gotta give him so much bath he'll never want one again. Grab some bath salts. Let's get fizzy. Salt infused with iridium essence? That'll fizz up his bath right good. Add it to the water.
Ooh, tingly! You'll have to do better than that!
He's a bath pro! He shook off those iridium salts like they were nothing! We need more! Soapy Steve keeps his rarest and most potent bath products in his trophy room. Tight. But if there's one thing every bathhouse has, it's high-capacity air ducts. You'll have to sneak in through there! Some of those products are the stuff of myths and legends. Oh, he's even got Gorkin's private reserve bubble bath mix. That's been banned in 4 systems! Just grab everything!
Someone's getting into Soapy Steve's secret stash!
Yeah!
Come on, y'all! We gotta stop them!
Now, let's see just how much bath one man can take. Head back to his Soapy prison and we'll give him what for!
As promised, for my rescue and a revenge well drawn, here's a little something to add the soothing relaxation and clean feeling of a nice sudsy bath to your everyday wanderings. As for me, I'm finally gonna pursue my lifelong dream. That's right! I'm gonna open a laundromat in town and live my best life.